Hello children, I am Charan. Today, I am here to teach you some simple sentences looking at the picture card. So, the topic is reading picture cards. What is the topic? Reading picture card. So, shall we start the class? The objective of this class is reading pictures helps the child to develop vocabulary. And the materials required for this is just picture cards. It can be any picture card. It's not necessary only these should be there. You can take any simple picture card with you. Let me explain to you the procedure. Show one picture to the child and read the sentence. For example, show the picture of an orange to the child and read, "This is an orange." This is basically for the parents, I want to say. You can show just one picture to your child and instead of saying only the name of the picture, you can make a simple sentence by saying, "This is an orange." You can only ask, "What is this?" And the child has to say, "This is an orange." The second is, read the sentence at least 3 times. How many times? 3 times. Because children are very young and they tend to forget. So that what you are teaching, they should be able to grasp. You must at least repeat 3 times. Number 3 is, show the picture again and ask the child to read the sentence. If the child is unable to read it, repeat the steps 1 and 2. Now after you teach the child repeating 3 times, now you can only ask the question, "What is this?" showing the picture. And child should be able to answer, "This is an orange," or whatever the picture is being shown. And if the child is not able to repeat, then you will have to start it from the beginning by following the steps 1 and 2. And then the fourth is, follow the procedure for all the pictures given. By following these procedures, your child will be able to learn well, correctly. And one thing I want to tell to the parents is, please allow the child to learn freely. Learning should not be forced upon too harshly. Children will learn only when their minds are open, when they are free. If you force them too much, the child will have fear and they will not learn it well. This is an orange. This is an orange. This is an orange. This is a pencil. This is a pencil. This is a pencil. This is a rabbit. This is a rabbit. This is a rabbit. This is a radio. This is a radio. This is a radio. This is a robot. This is a robot. This is a robot. This is a pair of socks. This is a pair of socks. This is a pair of socks. This is a spoon. This is a spoon. This is a spoon. This is a table. This is a table. This is a table. Thank you.